falling to pieces in my room. Are you coming over? That's cool.
I'm Gabby. How are you guys? I hope you guys are doing good. Today is currently culture day, so I'm wearing the beautiful Chinese dress. I have a crown on my head. My hair's all curly, makeup's done, and we're ready to go to school.
Guys, we're at school. I'm kind of speaking a little quietly because I get really nervous to film at school, but like, I really love my crown. I've just been putting my stuff away. I'm bringing my purple toilet bag. I've just been putting my coat away. And then, yeah, basically, I'm gonna go to the library. I'm gonna try get and film people's outfits today because, you know, it's good content and it's really cool. So hopefully I can get some to show you guys. But, and then today we have a bunch of activities on. There's like this thing called Teacher Master Chef. There's a fair. Oh, money. Reminds me, I need to get money out. I was actually supposed to pay to come here, but like no one was there, so I got my money, but I have a math test first period, which I need to go study for. I also need to go fill up my bottle, but I'm actually really nervous about the math test because I was doing a practice paper. It's not looking good. That's all I'm gonna say. Like, one topic I'm fine on, but then the inequalities topic and whatever, whatever, it's not good, it's not good.
She tried to make fried rice.
But there were like three teachers. So was... Were you there?
I was there for like a minute.
I was there for the whole thing. I like, cause like, you know, I have to do it for the school's YouTube channel, whatever. Like, you know. So I got to eat fried rice for lunch. Rather than that, disgusting sausage roll in the canteen. And I had cinnamon rolls. And I had a wrap thing with chicken, potato, tomato, lettuce, and some Greek sauce.
Hey guys, so So I just got back from school. Ugh, my hair's kind of like deflated a little bit, but cultural day is over. At the end of the school, I had to like finish off my math test, and it went so good. Like, it was easy, but is it too easy is what I'm wondering. Maybe it's too easy, so I got it all wrong. No, I'm not gonna doubt myself. I did great, I did amazing. I passed my math test with flying colors. So that's what happened. And then obviously you guys saw part of the teacher MasterChef thing, but because I am part of the school's social media team, I was not able to go to the cultural fair. But people said you have to queue for it, and I'm not queuing to go in there. It wasn't even that great, you know. It was just kind of stalls and whatever, so you know. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I know this vlog was rather everywhere. Like, my events at school vlogs are everywhere. Like, I don't even have a plan. Cause like, but like, comment down below, would you guys like to see like a full school day when there's an event on, or just like the fun bits of the day? Anyways, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you all next time. Bye! Mwah! Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on all my socials. Instagram, TikTok, Spotify, Snapchat, Depop, and Vinted. Make sure you join my Discord server as well. The link will be in the description. Please share this video with your friends, as it really helps out my channel. I hope you have a good rest of the day or rest of the week, and I will see you all next time. Bye! I have the strangest feeling, don't know what to believe in.